what an incredible team Sheamus and Cesaro have become. They've actually getting along with one another. Tremendous tag team, as you mentioned, three-time champions, and really setting the bar for tag teams in WWE.
I agree with all of those sentiments. Jimmy and Jey Uso have just been firing on all cylinders. I mean, they've had some of the best tag team matches I've ever seen in recent months.
And it's Sheamus starting it off against Jimmy Uso. And Byron, you can already feel the tone. Very physical matchup.
Very physical matchup. And I know for a fact, talking to the Usos, they're a little extra motivated tonight. You know, here in Houston is where it all started. They came here and trained with you, Booker T.
Yeah, and that's the one thing. I'm a little partial as far as the Usos go, but this is all about the brand, man. The Usos knows how to win, and that's what scares me tonight, guys.
What was it about the Usos, Booker, that you knew they had it?
I mean, these guys were with me about 6 months, and I said, it's time for you to go, guys. It's time for you to go make a whole lot of money because you guys are bona fide stars. Tonight, they're going to have to go out here and prove it against these two big guys. And I don't know if they're going to be able to do it.
Oh, man.
The Usos become five-time tag team champions, one of only five teams to have done that, including the Dudleys, Edge and Christian, the Hardys, and the New Age Outlaws.
You know, my brother and I were 10-time tag team champions, and I said the Usos would break that record, but tonight they got hell on their hands with these two big guys.
Yeah, I don't think Tom mentioned the power either.
I'm just saying.
I know. They haven't won 10 yet. Give them time.
I said they would.
I like your optimism.
And now Jey Uso stomping away here on Sheamus, and Jimmy back in legal. And the Usos mean it when they say it. They have had the entire SmackDown Live tag team division on lock since they arrived.
Booker, where did you win 10 tag team titles?
Why would you want to know? Have you ever won any? No.
Actually, Corey did at NXT.
Yeah. Come on, Corey.
I'm just asking.
Y'all busted.
Look at Cesaro with that straight right hand, the Swiss cyborg.
We have a lot of factual discrepancies over there.
Oh, and Cesaro taken out by Jey into the cover here and a kick out.
Once you moved to SmackDown, they all went away.
That was uncalled for.
And the Usos believe they have the kryptonite for the Swiss Superman here tonight at Survivor Series.
I can say one thing about the Usos. They know every trick in the book, but Sheamus and Cesaro, these two big guys, this is a relationship forged in. And with through great going out there and make a whole lot of money, checks and championship, something I talk about all the time.
Well, also through competition. I mean, Sheamus and Cesaro were great competitors, had a tremendous best of seven series, and they really made it great.
Look at the Swiss cyborg right now, just completely refusing to acknowledge the strike from the Usos.
He's going to need the mouth guard here tonight. This one, heavy hitting already.
And we talk about it all the time on Monday Night Raw. Cesaro just has power that is superhuman. It's uncanny. He can do just about anything.
Not a fight you're going to win with Cesaro. I mean, I'm talking about going fish to cuff one-on-one. You're not going to win that fight.
Same could be said for his counterpart, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, one of the most physical superstars WWE has ever known.
You talk about the physicality all you want about Sheamus and Cesaro, but you cannot take away the brotherly intuition, the lifelong bond.
Tag was made. I don't know if Sheamus saw the tag made. And Jimmy Uso legal, but Jey able to get the advantage here on Sheamus and Cesaro.
Got to keep the Usos grounded. That's the one thing you don't want
to
do.
Wait a minute.
Uppercut.
What I'm talking about right there.
Wow.
Jimmy in pursuit and dropping Cesaro.
First one don't get you. The second one will.
And the rolling senton.
Could have done some serious internal damage.
A little slow him down and keep him from going up top right there. Those big moves like that. It's called putting money in the bank early.
Great point, Book. Sheamus and Cesaro looking to take advantage of their power.
And now Sheamus has turned the matchup in the favor of the Raw Tag Team Champions.
He's not going to get a lot of, grace up here, but
man.
It's all about the impact. Now Sheamus into the cover on Jimmy and a kick out.
Yeah, like Sheamus had a weather vane on top of his head when he's on top rope.
Tag made and Cesaro back in legal here into this match. And guys, earlier tonight we saw the Shield and the New Day go at it in six-man tag team action. But this is a critical match to determine who is the tag team in the WWE Universe.
You know, Corey, you talk about Sheamus's mohawk. I saw Terry Taylor at the NXT TakeOver last night. Sort of looks like the Red Rooster there.
And Sheamus enjoying Cesaro's handiwork here, slowing down the Usos.
Tom, you mentioned bragging rights to
being able to call yourself the best tag team in WWE. But again, it's critical because Usos get a victory here. Now we're tied, two apiece.
Well, remember the WWE draft, many people didn't even give the Usos a lot of credit when they went to SmackDown Live. Nobody would have seen what they did as historic as it would be.
No, this is a team that has completely transformed themselves, transformed the tag team division.
All it takes is one match and you start believing in yourself. That's done. But right now, tonight, they're in a whole lot of trouble with these two big young men. These guys are champions right here on Monday Night Raw. This right here, they're just called the A-Team, all right?
Why do we do that? They're called the Bar Booker. Anyway, Sheamus with a brutal knee strike.
Oh, Sheamus does look like Mr. T.
Going off the rails in a hurry.
And now Sheamus has got Jimmy Uso right where he wants him, and Jimmy's got to feel a world away from Jey Uso. The SmackDown Tag Team Champions have got to find a way to get back into this contest.
You know, guys, Baron Corbin still back in the locker room area, crowing about his victory on Snapchat just a few moments ago. He said SmackDown was down 0-2, so they called a real heavy hitter to get him on the board. Well, you're welcome.
I love that attitude. That attitude should fire up the rest of SmackDown Live.
Byron, you love that attitude tonight. You'll be complaining about it on Wednesday.
Wait a minute. Jimmy trying to get to Jey. Sheamus slings him back into the corner. What a shot. Irish curse backbreaker. Now the cover by Sheamus. Shoulders down and a kick out.
Sheamus and Cesaro, guys, landing big shot after big shot, and that's going to take a whole lot out of this young man. Trust me.
We'll find out how much Jimmy Uso can withstand.
You know, guys, you're looking at who I believe is one of the most underrated superstars maybe in WWE history. Sheamus is a four-time WWE champion. He's won the United States Championship twice, three-time tag team champion, and he's won a King of the Ring tournament, a Royal Rumble, and a Money in the Bank contract.
Okay.
But I'll say
what everybody else is thinking.
Ooh, he does look stupid.
Tag me.
I bet you won't tell him that.
Cesaro back in and a boot to Jey. And just like that, Jimmy Uso's lifeline out the window. And Jimmy went to make the tag, couldn't do anything.
Nobody home. That's great tag team work right there by Sheamus.
The uppercut.
Beginning of the end.
That's the cover. Sheamus to put away the Usos and a kick out. 2-1 lead for Monday Night Raw. Can the SmackDown Tag Team Champions climb back into this match?
Don't know how Jimmy kicked out of that right there.
I agree with you, Booker. Let's take a look at this. Sheamus launching him up. Boom! Cesaro with a decapitating uppercut.
It's still, Jimmy Uso is alive here in this match. And Sheamus trying to figure out what he's got to do to put him away.
The wheels are turning for the Celtic Warrior.
Sheamus, don't waste no time with him. Finish him off.
Now looking for 10 beats of the Bower in here on Jimmy.
Took two most times, Sheamus.
Too much concern about the WWE universe.
Don't think about these
fans. Focusing?
Think about the brand right now, Sheamus. Don't think about the universe, all right?
And Sheamus trying to pick up Jimmy Uso. But instead an uppercut. Top turnbuckle!
Nice.
And down goes Sheamus.
Talk about bringing out the heavy artillery. Jimmy Uso knows what's at stake, knows what it's going to take to topple the Raw Tag Champions.
This is prime real estate for Jimmy Uso to make the tag to his brother.
He's got
to
get a long ways across the ring. Jey Uso back up in time.
No.
Yes.
And here comes Jey Uso, fresh here in this matchup. And Jimmy Uso finding some openings here against the Swiss Superman. Let's go!
They all hyped up Jey Uso in.
Samoan drop!
Yeah!
Jey is feeling it.
Cesaro's about to find himself on lockdown in the Uso penitentiary.
Full speed ahead.
And missed into the turnbuckle. What an uppercut!
Big uppercut by Cesaro.
He's out.
An incredible shot there by Cesaro. And now Jey in a bad position, trying to collect himself.
Good Lord.
Like the heels of Cesaro went into the top turnbuckle.
Let's try this again.
Boom! Hello to their Hall of Fame father, Rikishi. Now the cover, shoulders down on Cesaro.
Big kick out, man. Big kick out.
And the bar is still in it.
Let's take a look at this. Look at the height, first of all. Cesaro's feet will get hung up on the top rope. Ricochet Good the back grief. Of his head and neck into the mat. Yeah,
been a rough couple of months for Cesaro. He had his teeth shoved into his gums and right there almost lost his legs.
And his Achilles right on that top.
Oh, wait a minute. Now, wait a minute. Sheamus is tied up with the official and a super kick from the Usos. And the Usos trying to scramble to put away the Raw Tag Team Champions. Cover back inside
Come
the
ring. Come on now.
And Cesaro is still alive.
Pound for pound, the strongest man in the WWE right there, Cesaro.
We saw an example why the Usos have been so successful, distracting, dismantling, almost scoring a huge victory for SmackDown.
And now going back up top here, Jey Uso's got Cesaro right where he wants him. Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
Side and Sheamus dispatches his brother.
Distraction.
Oh, and the uppercut. And somehow Jey Uso is still in the ring, so to speak.
Yeah, Jey Uso concerned about his brother's well-being, but now I'm concerned about his own.
Oh! Fires back with an uppercut of his own. Oh, wait a minute, Cesaro staggered.
The elbow knocked Cesaro's mouthpiece out.
Oh, no, oh, oh no.
Wait a minute.
We're going swinging.
I don't miss seeing this.
Little Texas swing, folks.
And now going into the middle. And they sharpshooter.
We got to go up 3-1 right here, y'all.
Sharpshooter.
Go ahead, tap, kid. Go ahead, tap.
Come on, Jay.
Go ahead, and tap.
Think about SmackDown.
And SmackDown Tag Team Champions trying to hang in this champion versus champion match.
Hey, just like last year's Survivor Series, the Brogue and the Sharpshooter.
Not again.
Live to fight another day,
and
kid. Come on,
to get
Jay.
To the bottom rope here, Jey Uso, right in the middle.
He's
going to
break, he's gonna break this kid's back.
Come on, Jay, suck it up,
he's
man. Suck it up.
He's better tap.
Jay trying to claw and squash, gets to the bottom rope, and Cesaro breaks the sharpshooter.
Hey, I'll give him credit. What a tremendous, gutsy performance there.
Yeah, think about the damage that's been done to Jey Uso, but the good news is the Usos are still in this fight.
Tell you, that could be an L4, L5.
Oh! And the referee was dealing with Cesaro. Right, Sheamus with a cheap shot, now the clothesline. No. Cover.
Take it home.
To put away the Usos.
Oh,
kick
no.
out.
Not quite.
Sheamus' boot was right across the bridge of Uso's nose.
Sheamus and Cesaro are going to have to pull out all the stops here.
And watch this cheap shot one more time. Boom, right there on the face
You're
of Jey Uso.
Talking about a cheap shot. This is a Survivor Series, man. It's about winning.
Jey Uso doing his best to survive. But
oh, wait a minute. Sheamus trying to set up for white noise here. Now the cover. Cover on Sheamus. Kick out. And a shot there on Cesaro. Sheamus into the post.
Wow.
The Celtic Warrior might have just knocked himself out.
Jay, this is your moment.
And some huge mishaps for the Raw Tag Team Champions. The Usos take advantage?
This is your time, Jay.
Going up top. Oh, no.
Picked out of midair. What power by the Celtic Warrior.
Oh, here we go.
Cesaro. Oh!
That's it.
Into the white noise.
Let's go home.
Cover. And broken up by Jimmy.
Oh, thank goodness.
I don't believe it.
Jimmy Uso at the last second saved his brother.
Neither does Sheamus. Sheamus cannot believe it. What an incredible match, guys. The two top tag teams in the world going at it here tonight.
It's truly what Survivor Series is all about right here, guys.
Look at this. Beautiful height, intense impact. Probably would have been the victory for the bar.
It would have been the victory.
But the Usos, Jimmy Uso had other plans.
The Usos are battle-hardened. They've been in the trenches. They've been inside Hell in a Cell.
Oh, right into the middle rope, and Jimmy Uso taking a beating.
Usos know how to survive.
And now the tag here, Sheamus is legal. Jey Uso in a two-on-one situation.
Oh, no. What is this going to be?
One last big shot is what it's going to be, Cole.
Sheamus and Cesaro have been so dominating in this match.
Oh, Jey is fighting
with every last breath. Just swing, Jey. Just swing.
Swinging at anything in his
way. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Drop from the top. And oh, and a super kick. Cesaro was trying to help out Sheamus.
Get it,
cover.
No.
Yes.
Did he get him? Sheamus kicked out at two.
So close.
Incredible.
Wow.
What a match here at Survivor Series.
Yeah, we got to see this again. Oh. Whiplash, first of all. It looked like this. The bar had some very, very bad intentions.
This was absolutely unreal. Hey, Uso was able to deliver that Samoan drop, but How much is left? How much is left for Jey Uso? How much does Sheamus have left?
I can't believe both these teams are still in this thing.
Well, key thing here is Jey's got a fresh tag team partner in Jimmy Uso. Cesaro's on the complete opposite side of the ring from Sheamus. And look at Sheamus.
Sheamus has the leg of Jey Uso.
Sheamus is dragging Jey Uso to his own corner.
Like a tug of war right now.
And look at Cesaro starting to stir here on the outside. Sheamus is just willing his way to the corner with Jey Uso.
Come on, Jey.
And Jey trying to get to his own corner. Sheamus won't let go. That'll break it up. And now can he make the tag? Jimmy Uso with an opportunity. Jimmy rallying his brother.
Oh, Cesaro.
Cesaro jumped on the grenade.
Went for the bro kick and a super kick.
Oh, another man.
Super kick party. Sheamus, you're invited.
Meeting in the middle.
Sense of urgency, boys.
I don't like this.
Sheamus is good.
I don't like this at all.
Tag in the midair.
Oh, hard into the desk. And a splash.
Swing it home.
Sheamus, kick out, son.
Cover.
Kick out.
SmackDown has tied it up.
Here are your winners, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
Who's better? SmackDown Tag Team Champions,
the Usos. Let me tell you something. SmackDown was down 2-0. SmackDown Live did some soul searching. SmackDown Live did some regrouping. And now SmackDown Live has tied up the score.